Hey folks, welcome to Shadows After Gaming with me, Shadows. I decided I was going to start a new series and create my own world. And we're going to try this out. I don't know exactly how well it's going to pan out, but we'll see. Alright, that's all we can do, really. But as you can see, starting off with the basics. Okay. And yes, this is modded, as you can see. I don't really play vanilla too much unless I can mod it now. I will be spawning in a helmet and all that happy shit with a helmet light. Now what's gonna happen to my other series? Well, easy. I'm gonna keep it. Bye.
Bye.
Stop and pick up this in case I find corpses. Good. Need a bone knife. Stop and pick up. Lost her pretty little head. I know, almost are running to traders. Here I am, just taking my sweet old time. Oh, you want to lose your head too? Oh, okay, he's way over there. Oh, that's fine. Plus, I wanted to see how this was going to work. There's the pole. But I gotta pause for a minute, folks. I'm sorry about that, folks, but not like having an upset stomach. Yeah, certain times I will get an upset stomach for no apparent reason other than my system just doesn't like food. Come here. I do have airdrops on. Thank you. feathers. Everybody's favorite trader, Joel. I think I can deal with Joel more so than Brack. Chicken stuck in barbed wire. One thing I never did understand about this game. You're running around. You have no shoes on. But it sounds like you do when you're walking on, running on the concrete. Or the asphalt, or whatever you want to call it. Nobody else ever find it kind of interesting? Or anything else in that nature. Ooh. No, you can have that. No. Wow. We would.
Yeah, I'll come back now.
Speaking of which, I said I was gonna do it. There we go. There.
Well, there's always Shamway up the road. You can try looting. Friend, I'm in. Well, alrighty then. Let's get the ball.
Oops. Now we'll go pick on him for a minute. Okay. I never have too many sticks, too many rocks, too many wood. Oh yeah, mailboxes. Well, that's a nice find right there. Well, you could have just mind your own damn business. Nice. What is that? Ooh, lockpicks. No, Karen, we don't want to deal with you. I don't want to deal with you. This playthrough, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. I don't know if I'm gonna build my own place again or take over a POI. I don't know yet.
Take your time. You've made my day, and here is your payment.
Don't need all them yet. And I'll just go ahead and sell that for right now, cause you know. Anything else in here? No.
I thank you, kind sir.
Where did I just see him?
Thanks for shopping here. Come again.
Oh.
Safe travels.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I don't know what I'm gonna do just yet. But
something you like.
But I think I'm going to call this episode here and just put around for the rest of the night. Of course, I am also thinking about going back to going to bed, because I have been up since. Yesterday, sometime. Come on.
Would you kindly help me with a little problem?
No.
Well, there's always tomorrow.
That's 120. You know what? I will.
Survivor, check back soon. I get new merchandise daily. Well, that's better than none. Mm.
But yeah, that's where I'm gonna call this video. So, have a good night, friends.